Yeah, okay, Emma, how are you? Alright, so this is me, it's me, Ricardo. I'm inside Malcolm right now, East Legon, buying a few groceries for the house. I worked all throughout the night of this morning, so I'm a little bit stressed up, you know. So I came by Malcolm just to get a few stuffs, you know. I'm here with my driver, Ben, you know. We all came through here just to get a few stuffs and then go back. I really understand and I appreciate your concern and sentiments. It's really a very messy world out there now, so no problem, right? Good.
Bring me the rubber tissue. Listen, come. Let me tell you.
Okay. We don't have time. Well, let's move.
Hurry up.
Take.
Why are you covering your face? I'm keeping this for future. Just for future.
What?
So maybe your children.
What?
I'm recording him for your future. For your future. Class. His children will know the kind of person he was.
Don't worry.
I'll archive it and save it on the internet. So that one day somebody will Google about him and they know who he is. And this person, we've had him in Ghana once before. When you come back in the next generation.
Don't worry.